I'm David Dgien.
I'm Altay Hunter.
And this is our musical Tesla coil project for Embedded. So we're going to go ahead and show you how this all works.
So here on the computer, we've got several MIDI files that we can play. And we simply choose which MIDI file we want to play in our program that sends the MIDI file data over the USB cable to our Arduino Uno, which then creates the PWM signal to send over to our Tesla coil for actual playback.
So once the interrupter signal comes in here and is processed by the control electronics here, we see this big heatsink is the IGBTs, which actually control the Tesla coil. And then you see the big tank capacitors in the back here. And then that connects to this, which is our big Tesla resonator. And the sparks come off of the breakout point right there. And if you read the port, that tells you how the way we control the interrupter signal controls how often the resonator sparks, and that's basically what gives us the frequencies we want.